to shut down the robot, park the bot in the designated location. Turn the key from on to off. Turn the lights off. Plug the battery in. Finally, plug the PC in.